So then the first question was, well, are these Marxists motivated by love or hatred? Well, is it love or hatred that produces 100 million dead people? And is that enough evidence or not? And if it's not enough evidence, if you think to yourself, well, that's not enough evidence, it was never really given its proper, a proper try. It's like, well, what would have been a proper try? See, I always think when I hear someone say that, I know what you think. You think in your delusional arrogance that you understand the Marxist doctrines better than anyone else ever has, and that if you were the one implementing those doctrines, you would have ushered in the utopia. That's what you mean when you say that. And, you know, they say, and there's an idea in the New Testament that there's a sin, it's the sin against the Holy Ghost. If you commit that sin, no one really knows what it is, that you can't be forgiven. And I would say, well, if you want a candidate for the sin against the Holy Ghost in the 21st century, the statement, communism, real communism was never tried, with the underlying idea that if you had been the person implementing it, it would have worked, I think that's a pretty good contender for something for which you should never be forgiven.